not the best looking start here to this Friday morning. We got a lot of cloud cover out there and even some patchy fog conditions here in central and really southern parts of the state this morning. As the sun continues to rise this morning, though, most of the cloud cover will break and we'll get some sunshine as we head into the afternoon hours today. We do have a cold front that's moving into the Magnolia State right now. That's why we had some showers and storms move in throughout the overnight, but this has only been in north and northeast Mississippi here. So very minimal rain in the area right now. A lot of this is starting to clear, so dry as we start off this Friday morning. It's nice to have a break in the rain after the on and off rain and storm activity that we've had all throughout the week. Enjoy it because more rain is headed our way going into this weekend. So there's the cold front itself just making its way into northwestern parts of the state this morning. This eventually is going to stall into central Mississippi, and that's going to be the reason why we have rain going into the weekend. Temperatures right now, though, another warm start to the day. Upper 60s to low 70s region-wide, 71 degrees here in Jackson. Dew points are also in the upper 60s as well, so it is warm and muggy out there today. That will continue throughout this afternoon as we are expecting highs to get into the 80s, right around 83 degrees here in Jackson. Even warmer down in south and southeast Mississippi, where 90 degrees is not completely ruled out into parts of the Pine Belt area. Cooler temperatures, though, over in north Mississippi, where the front has moved through. Again, since it will stall out where the front isn't going to move through today, that's why we have those 80 degree temperatures for a majority of us across the state. So as we look ahead into the weekend now, tracking it out hour by hour, it's going to be a soggy start as we go into Saturday. It looks like we could get a break in the rain late Saturday afternoon. A couple scattered showers are still likely throughout the later afternoon hours, and that will continue throughout the overnight. Going into Sunday morning now, closer to around 4 a.m., that's when the second round of rain will move into the region. Heavier downpours are likely, and even a thunderstorm or two is not completely ruled out going into Sunday morning, but this system will clear by the afternoon. A lot of the cloud cover will stick around throughout Sunday, but it's going to bring some much cooler air back behind it. So we'll have a dry start going into the new work week and certainly a nice refreshing start as well. 80s for today, 70s for Saturday, 60s going into Sunday because of all of that rain. Waking up Monday morning in the mid 40s. So nice and cool as we start off Monday. For the rest of next week, looking like 80s and lots of sunshine headed our way.